But today we want to be respected as thinkers and as people who contribute to the advancement of civilization. And the only way we can contribute and be respected as thinkers, planners, formulators, and people who can advance the civilization is you have to know what was in order to properly understand and interpret what is. And if they only give you 1 month to look at yourself, they call it Black History Month. When I was coming along, we had a week. And they've been so benevolent. They've given us a whole month now to think about ourselves. But 11 months out of the year, we are not supposed to think.
Now here's the difference between motivation and power.
Cap à la mort, Warren Market, collabo, street commercial, MC à mort, you know, Alex Gouin. Les Haïtiens sont au Québec depuis 1717, avant le Duvalieris de 1957, l'Expo 6-7, parfois 6-7, Warren Market, de vrai Black Hep, arrive sur le fucking set.
Ils ont rien compris, l'histoire est bien claire, on est des Black Clean Class très fiers. Qu'est-ce qu'ils savent de nous? Ils disent qu'on est des gangs de rue. Fuck you, fuck you, la police nous check.
En vain, plusieurs te vendent pour un vin, 100 bouteilles de vin, à l'approche de 2020. Maintenant, les billets de vin sont en polymène. La folie mène, la folie même qui nous a rendu blême.
La foule nous aime, j'ai depuis way back. Ils nous adorent comme un totem, tu sais comme du crack. On bouge en silence, des séances dans nos quartiers. On parle de changement juste avant de faire notre play.
Dans un système post-supplétiste rempli de blasphèmes, où les futurs rois s'abreuvent de notre crème. Cette crème est universelle, sans traitement préférentiel. Référentiel
universel comme nos atomes, on pose pour une bonne cause. J'suis OG, boss presque chauve. C'est rendu rouge, bleu, presque mauve. Qu'est-ce que tu veux que je te dise, G, check nos pros.
J'ai rarement cru dans l'histoire qu'ils m'ont enseigné. Pour me libérer, je me suis renseigné. Dans du lait au Berkeley, Daniel Gay. Plusieurs sont enchaînés à Bordeaux, Tanguay. Les statistiques disent qu'on est en danger.
Révolution comme la planète, 3, 6, 5 jours plus deep que l'internet. Mes ancêtres sont fraîches, mon héritage, ma mélanine est dans mon chest. Vive sa vie, de mon histoire c'est ma business.
La fleur de lys apparaît sur mon mic, dans mon afro maîtresse. Sans controverse dans l'entrepreneuriat, je me déverse comme Alex Grant. Je pompe mon chest pour les générations futures, brise des liens.
We're the only people rather than looking in the mirror and saying I see somebody that looks like me, I wanna go find and build me a community of people who look like me. We're doing just the opposite. That's your second problem, is inappropriate behavior of black folk. We keep looking in the mirror and says, I want to get away from everybody that looks like me. You can't have any power and wealth doing that. If you don't have a community, you cannot rebuild without a black community. If I cannot come in this city, you can tell me where every black lives, where he stays, where he works, you don't have a community. And all of you don't go in business, don't waste your time. You cannot start a business and operate without a town or community. Why can't you do it? Because without a community, you have no market. If you don't have a market, every black will go by your store at 200 miles an hour, heading for the suburbs and heading for the malls. And if that's why you got this major displacement of capital out of the black neighborhood. And I tell black folks, if you want to go in business today, don't do it. Give me the money. I need it. Because you're going to go bankrupt. 80% of all black folks are going to business under the present system. Bankrupt within 2 years. You will lose your money within 2 years because you don't have a market. And see, that's how the other groups function. They have their own markets, their own communities. And we're going to talk about that a little later on, too. Now, here's the difference between motivation and power. I can motivate everybody in this auditorium this morning to want to go to Europe and lay on the beach and enjoy a good life, lay at the hotel and eat well. I can motivate you. But if I don't give you the money, the tools, y'all understand what I'm saying? And I don't give you the tools, the ships, the boat, the airplane, the hotel, I'm playing games, am I not? And that's what they keep doing with black folk. They always want to motivate black folk rather than empower them. And what I talk about all the time, all this country, and I'm going to work with Dr. Price on, is to give you those tools
You give black folk the tools, and they'll do the job. Okay? I'm watching the clock. I don't know how much time I've spent so far. Am I fine? 47 minutes? Okay. I got 47 minutes. Let me wrap it up then. So give them the tools. They can be successful. But they won't always want to motivate blacks. And that's why we came out of slavery. What they did, they gave blacks what I call non-economic emancipation.